New this morning, police are still looking for the driver of an SUV who left the scene of a crash overnight. It happened near 24th and Douglas. Police say an SUV was heading north on 24th when it hit a yellow car. Witnesses approached the SUV to see if the driver was okay, but then that driver took off. The woman driving this yellow car was taken to a local hospital with serious injuries. Police believe this SUV may have run a red light.